when you're not with me.
Sing it, y'all.
Tell me how to love me without you here by my side.
Jamming. How are y'all tonight? I was just wanting to show you something because I was just showing Christopher I had gotten two of these quad lettuce. Okay, these came from Aldi, and they're like this. Okay, they're this big. They're not that big. Okay, but I want to tell you that I measured this out on my handy dandy scale, and it was 1 pound point, like 1.05/8. So basically 1 pound. So people are concerned that they don't understand how to get even 1 pound of greens a day. Y'all, if you put a half a pound of greens in each one of your smoothies, bam, that's a pound. A half plus half equals whole, right? I mean, math ain't my specialty, but I got that down. And then at night, if you have another pound under your whatever you're having, even if you're eating, not even, but let's just say you're eating cooked vegan, you're eating whole plants, okay? And let's say you're put the greens, the raw, baby, more raw every day. Get the greens, get your greens on. So what I want you to see is I took my food processor, which it doesn't even stay out on my counter, okay? It stays down here. Can y'all see it? Hello. I don't even know if you can see that. But I just basically put the lettuce. I rinsed and I did my salad spinner up there. And I drained it, you know, and then I put it in with just the S blade in the bottom. And just zit, zit, zit. And so basically I broke it down, which if you're a hard person that has a hard time digesting things, this is great. But this is a way I want to show you how this broke down. Look at this. That is 1 pound of greens. This is not huge. Do y'all see? This is not that much. It's very shallow. Understand the shallowness of this. Do y'all see? It's not even like a half of a fork. Do y'all see? And so this is very beautiful. And what I have with that is this is some leftovers from last night, which was basically red pepper, butternut squash, a tad bit of hemp seeds, some cayenne, lemon. This particular one I think had golden raisins, but it looks like this. Okay, that's like a dip, it's raw. And then I also have these veggies, which are pretty much just onions, peppers. See these little thin peppers that I made? I made these with the julienne, the Titan peeler, just the veggie peeler. But so you've just got red onions, you've got celery noodles, and green peppers, bam. And then I have a dressing for that, and it looks like this, very creamy-licious. Let me show you. See, this is pretty much celery, dill. It was about a cup and a half of celery, a handful of fresh dill, 2 tablespoons raw hulled hemp seeds, about 4 dates, 1 lemon peeled. And did I tell you dill to taste? And it has a little bit of cayenne in there too, but look at it, it's very decadent. So let's just, shall we plate it up? Do y'all have a minute or not? Let's plate it. Can y'all sit right there? Somebody liked my camera skills the other day, and I looked around to see if they were talking to somebody else, but it was just my comments, so I guess like they were for real talking to me. Okay, so sit right there and let me get something to plate it up, shall we? How do I breathe without you here by my side? How do I breathe? Okay, so let's use this bowl, okay? And let's go with, it's kind of dark in here, isn't it? We could just use that plate, but okay, so we're gonna start out. Actually, let's just put all the greens in there because, duh, we're going to eat those, right? That's the whole point of the show. Tanny TV. Okay, so, y'all, as you see, it's really not that much, okay? And this is going to make it very digestible, do you see? Okay, then, let's put some of this dip on here. Do y'all want to see me stir it together to see how delicious this is going to be? Actually, I don't even think I'll stir it together because I'm obviously going to need to picture this for Instagram. Okay, then we're going to have some of these, right? Let's put these to the side right here so we can
get the full effect. Okay. And obviously, I will eat all of this. I eat all the food, you know, all the time. And we're going to have our dressing, which I will always eat all the dressing. My food is really not for sharing because, after all, I'm greedy that way. I like all the plants. I mean, I would share if y'all came over, but... Okay, so here we go. I could sprinkle a little cayenne or something on that, but... As you see, this is not that much, okay? This is just like one serving, do you see, for me. And then I'm going to eat the rest of that. But so that's all the greens. We have a little bit of the dip if I want it or not. We have the rest of these veggies if I want it. And I'm going to have the rest of this so I can get my fat in for the day. So bam. It's not that hard. You can be getting 2 pounds of greens a day. And during the day, if you would add a little bit of chia seeds, y'all, those things are... Every amino acid your body needs for building protein, everything you need and nothing you don't. They're warrior food. You know, they're energizing. They're sustainers. They're blood sugar balancers. You know, they're zinc inhibitors. Not even inhibitors. Zingy motivators is what they are. So anyway, I will have y'all over for dinner anytime you want to come and you can get your greens on. And we can dance, and we can love, ha, ha, ha. And I'm gonna do the bounce.